Yo, you have an upgrade? That's crazy.
Yeah, right? Too bad I cannot use it. Where's my EXP share? Something box probably sitting with it. Wait, really? Yeah. Oh god, do you even got one?
I don't know. Yo, a Weedle.
Yo, it's badass. Yo, Eevee!
It's complete. It's complete. I have a Weedle.
That's so good, dude.
I had Duskox, Beautifly, Butterfree. Here's my Beedrill.
Nice. I don't think I've had Eevee.
Liam, I told you, I'm literally surrounded by fucking bug types.
That's all he's got.
That's all I have. It's irritating. It's so irritating.
I got something cool.
Steve always gets something either cool or useful. And then I just have here's another bug type.
Also, alright, we can't all be Pokemon Masters. Hey. Some of us are just bug trainers out here.
That's true. You can't have a Pokemon game without bug catchers. Oh my god. So I had Burmple, Slurmp, Clormp. Butterfree was Captain Fresh. I have Xylo. I forget what my... Oh, Pinsir is Punch Buggy. I'm gonna name him, I'm gonna name him Womp. And you know what? I will happily use Womp.
I will name you... You're gonna be Powwow.
Powwow. Two words or one?
One. But I still capitalize it.
One with random capitalization. Alright, so yeah, we can do some training, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Flaffy. Wait, am I on a new route?
No.
No.
Should be Route 13. Oh, that might be new.
Route 13? Route 14! Holy shit.
Dude, I'm gonna
fight these trainers over here. I'm just fucking blasting through these guys. It was sunny day. You're using takedown? What the fuck?
Yeah, I'm using takedown. I'm one shotting them all. Oop, alright. Well, now I need to be careful.
Honestly, one of my biggest things I've come to appreciate, and like, just when they do it right, it really matters, is when learn sets aren't garbage. Yeah, I feel like that makes such a big difference. And I think in the Heart Gold Soul Silver, they haven't quite figured it out. Well, Pokemon just died. I am so sorry. Might be.
Oh my god. That's my Garchomp.
Oh my god. Well, Connor, sorry to do this to you.
Well, it turns out Fanfi was the answer the whole time.
Yup.
I just got out of... alright. Oh, fuck it. We're going back.
You know, I didn't think he'd get one shot there, but you know.
What'd he get one shot by?
It's my feet. It's just like a battle dance, you know, so it's really just my fault. Like, my feet.
Oh, man.
You know, I think as this run goes on, we get lazier and lazier.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You know, we're in post-game.
It is post-game. We actually beat the game.
Alright. Hey, you want to use Miss Oklahoma and your new guy? Or actually, no, you want to fucking...
I need my ground type for...
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
But after that, that's fine.
Was it Tobok? Yeah. We're on the team, Tobok.
Welcome to the team.
Oh, do you follow Alpharad on YouTube? No. He's one of his... I think it's the second news video. He made... Him and his team made a Pokemon pack called Pokemon Too Many Types, where he adds 50 new types to the game. It's hilarious. It's so good. Yeah. I mean, I think it was trending. Yeah, it's a great video, and I'm considering... I will get to that game eventually, because it looks hilarious.
It's a whole game?
Yeah, it's a whole game. It's Gen 3.
And this lady is not a trainer?
No. Okay. She wants you to show her your chances.
Well, I don't know. Maybe.
Nope, that's what I said.
This is Route 14.
Yep. Oh, Hippopotas.
Ooh, Kadabra. Oh my god, another option in case fucking Donphan dies.
I like Hippopotas.
Hippopotas is cool.
Yeah, my favorite abilities are basically the ones that set up weather abilities or even like terrains in the newer game. So, yeah, they are just straightforward and strong, but also, I don't know, I think they're super flavorful.
I'm naming Kadabra Gyat.
Gyat?
Gyat. You've Gyat to be risen right now.
What the fuck? This guy is, Bananakin.
Bananakin. No, I don't want to fucking phone! Where's that double battle?
It's a double Quagsire.
I don't even have that.
Just go left.
Oh, right, my Donovan's asleep. Clefairy?
Didn't even wake him up.
Forgot. We can get an encounter on
potion! Hell yeah! Alright, get an encounter. Yeah. I'll fight these trainers a while.
Nope, we're gonna stay here. I'll literally let you die. Hit this Clefairy, or you do not deserve to be on my team. Thank you.
Alright, I am ready.
Alright. Encounter. Ooh, Pokeball.
Life Orb. Oh, one berry. One berry gave me orange fluff. Hell yeah. Wait, you got a life orb?
Yeah.
Is there an item down here? Oh, it's a trainer here. Anorith. Nice. That's a cool Pokemon.
That is pretty cool. Clam Pearl! Oh! Wait, I can't.
That's terrible.
Oh my god.
Hey, look, I got something that's pretty cool, and then you can tell me that is next to useless.
Oh my fucking god, bro. I was excited, and then I was like, oh, trade.
Can't even evolve him. He's just garbage forever. If he evolved, he'd just be pretty bad.
But at least he could evolve if he could.
Yup. Now he's just useless.
Oh my god. I'm gonna name it fucking... I'm gonna name it fucking Weenie. All caps. All caps Weenie.
His name is gonna be... Barth.
Barth.
Yeah, it's Barth.
Fuck that encounter. Oh my god, dude. I hate this game. It's locking stupid.
The randomizer's really getting you.
It's my randomizer's broken.
Yeah, I think you should file a report. I'm there. I'm in the city.
There's the gym. Where the hell's the Pokemon Center?
Is it next down to the gym? To the left. Yeah, it's next to the gym. It's right there.
How do I get there? Oh, left. I have to go around the other way.
Yeah.
These towns are set up really cool.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
That's your punishment for not taking Cycling Road.
Yes.
It's just slower in every way. The pervert?
No.
That's the gym. The pervert.
Yeah, one of the. No, it's the guy outside of Erica's gym. In the original games, he's perverted. He's like.
He's amended now, right?
He's like watching the woman work out.
That's not his way anymore.
Yeah, he's a boring character now.
Yeah, at least before he had something going for him.
Yeah, at least before he was like Master Roshi.
Yeah. Alright, the Safari Zone is here. What?
It was a super potion.
There's a notice here. Safari Zone is closed. Instead, we have Pal Park. Pal Park is to like bring previous generations Pokemon here, right?
I don't know.
Like, I can import my my Pokemon from Pokemon Emerald to Pal Park and, like, Fire Red. I can bring my GBA Pokemon to the DS games using PAL Park.
Mm-hmm.
If you have your GBA inserted into your Nintendo DS, which we have, of course.
Yes, we are using
DS. Yeah. I do not have my copy of Fire Red with my level 100 Charizard, though, so I guess we just won't do anything with PAL Park.
We are absolutely using Nintendo DS's originals.
We can go to Route 18, though. Yeah.
You want to?
Yeah. We can just catch a guy here. And Cycling Road, we just can't go on because we don't have bikes, but, you know, we'll live.
Alright, Route 18. I ran into this man, but I have to write Route 18 anyway. Oh, I keep fucking doing that. I keep knocking my mic over.
Alright. Going for the grass.
Vigoroth, I mean.
Oh, I already got Slowbro.
Vigoroth's not bad.
Yeah.
Slacking, whatever.
Raichu.
The king of slack.
Shellder, alright.
Not bad. I'd be happy with a Shellder.
Definitely usable. Quick Ball Supremacy.
Its stress level rises if it cannot keep moving constantly. Too much stress makes it feel sick. I'm gonna name it... Oh, it's a girl. I was gonna name it Dad.
Oh, it can be Mom.
Well, I was thinking of Slacking.
Oh, that's true. Slack Mom.
I'm gonna name it Big Mama.
Big Mama. Dang.
Big Mama's house. You don't want Big Mama to come out.
We got Big Mama, and I'll be a little.
You could be a little.
I'll be what's this Shellder's rap name, dude?
Little boy.
little boy.
Little boy. Shellder's be... or Cloyster, actually.
Yeah, little Cloyster.
Little boy.
It is a little ice.
He's a little ice. He's half ice.
Yeah, a little ice.
A little ice.
Alright, sweet.
Not bad.
I think the next thing, we can just go straight into the gym. I think there's not much to do in town. Yeah. I don't... unless you want to scavenge, talk to every NPC for an item.
I do want to speak with Professor Oak once. My Pokedex is filling up. Thanks, bruv. You could have sent a text.
So true, dude. Alright, Janine.
Janine Garofalo.
Kick your ass.
Hold on, I have to heal. Oh. This is the invisible wall place.
It is the invisible wall place, and there's also, like, 15 Janines.
I think it's funny that the episode that came out today is us preparing for the Elite Four.
Yeah.
And now everything's dead.
So true.
It's all dead.
It's really only downhill from the Elite Four. I think we've lost more than, like, our entire main game, honestly, in the post game.
Yeah.
Somehow, someway. It's just rough all the way through, apparently, in our Pokemon adventure. You know, we gotta get every single Pokemon generation up on your channel, Connor. Right, every single region.
On it.
Yeah. This...
So far we have 4, 9, and 2. Or I guess 4. This is Gen 2. I don't care if it came out on the DS.
Good old Johto.
It's literally...
It's Johto.
It's Johto. It's Gen 2.
Yeah, you got fucking Paldea, and you got Johto, and then you got Sinnoh, and then you need... Well, I guess this... Does this count as Kanto? Like, do you want to play Fire Red?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
This counts as Kanto?
Or I can play... Oh, no, I'd want to play Fire Red. Or at least a Let's Go game.
You want to play the Let's Go games?
I don't mind them. I just hate the catching mechanic.
You gonna use Zippy Zap?
Bro, those moves are good.
Yeah, I know, they're busted.
They're fucking disgustingly good. Not Sludge Bomb, no.
I think a randomized Unova run would be really fun.
I think Unova would be fun. I think... I mean, I just like X and Y.
Really?
Yeah.
I like X and Y as well, but I do think they're the worst Pokemon games.
Interesting.
Yeah. I just think... Name a single character in X and Y. Give me their name.
I can't.
Yeah, exactly.
I can picture their faces. Tierno.
You're so fucking right. So...
Tierno. My guy, Tierno.
My boy!
He's the one that gives you the nickname.
Damn, dude, what's the nickname?
It can be...
I don't know. You get to choose.
You get to choose. There's like three, or you can make your own.
Damn.
But one of the options is Lil, and then the first letter of whatever name you do.
Nice.
Oh shit, this is her. I'm facing Janine.
Okay. I'm in there. Janine.
Of course it's a Crobat. Literally, go home.
You have a great matchup against Crobat.
How am I supposed to hit you?
Giga Impact.
Defense curl all the way down. You shouldn't be able to hurt yourself when you're doing a non-damaging move. I'm just defense curling all the way down. He's gonna super
area those. Wow, what a challenging Pokemon.
Oh my god, I can't. He's gonna screech. Oh Crobat.
Alright, I'm setting up my sweep. I'm gonna sing this guy. I'm gonna set up like a few dragon dances, and I'm gonna fly.
Are you fucking kidding me, dude?
Big rip.
He exploded. Watermelon Ursula. Did nothing for me. All he did was waste my fucking time.
Oh no.
I hate Donphan forever now.
Okay, not right now though. He can explode me next turn, I swear. Okay, just I crit him. I don't think it even matter. I had three Dragon Dances up. Parasong. Wait, actually, no, I will. Don't give up on Parasong. I need that move.
My Pokemon are also bad, though, so. Alright, Clorp. It's up to you now. Bug battle. Of course you get poisons. Of course. No, that's right. No, of course you get poisons.
Oh my god. You had two Aerodoses? What are you even doing, Janine?
Of course you've been shaving. Clorp, you better clutch it up or you're gonna die. That's how this is gonna go.
Clutch or kick
right now. Nah, I can't do that to you. Not like your tongs is on the line. Clutch or kick, dude. Of course you get poisoned again, because they cheat. They're literally cheating. You just fly. Fly, little boy. Fly away.
A poison job, ooh.
The Nightshade poison combo is probably gonna come in. Oh? We're alive. Clutch or kick. Clutch or kick. Literally gets poisoned every time. No.
Yeah, dude, that's
no. No. I'm rejecting that outcome. You do not get poisoned every time. Nope. Fuck you. Everything you do is in vain. You loser.
Loser.
Thanks for the swagger. Hate Janine. I defeated Koga, my father, and under the Elite Four. You are strong. Here's the soul badge from G9.
G9.
I hope that's poison, dude.
Alright, let's see. Well, Gloom, you never saw battle, but... Oh my god, and then you died.
We still have to get out of the maze. Remember when all the... In the good games, when all the traps would come down after you beat the gym? And you could just leave?
Did that happen?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, Tobak is nice knowing ya.
You made it to the team.
You certainly did. Not everyone does. Well, you know how the rain was going.
They might. Everyone might make it to the team. Watermelon, you were a colossal waste of time. And my Garchomp's dead. Oh, that's sad.
That sucks. that was brutal. Brock is next. Brock. All right.
I have. Oh no, Suga died. Who do I have for Brock? I have some flying.
Like water types.
Oh yeah, water types. Oh yeah, I'll be okay for Brock. Who did you put in your party?
No one. I was just checking to see if that route was closed, which it is. How do I get there? Oh yeah, we have to go through Diglett Cave. That's what it is.